Stevie Ray Vaughan for you. A little something fast.